Kameli Setback reporting.
World Boxing News is reporting that the WBC Diamond Belt will be on hand, will be at stake for the Adrian Broner-Mikey Garcia fight. And I'm glad that that's the case because people were saying, how come there's no title on the line? Well, now there is a 140 WBC Diamond Belt. Adrian Broner, 4-division champion. Mikey Garcia, 3-division champion. Adrian Broner, 33-2 with 24 knockouts. Mikey Garcia, 36-0 with 30 knockouts. Mikey Garcia, up and rising superstar, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. Adrian Broner, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. People could argue, people could complain, but he's the youngest 4-division champion ever. Also, I got to tell you guys, people hate Broner, people love Broner, but they know Broner, not only in boxing, but in general, in life, in society, in sports. I fly a lot. Many times I talk to people on the flight, and they tell me we hate boxing, we don't like the sport, it's barbaric. And then I'll pull out my laptop, I'll start editing, and from time to time I'll edit a Broner video, and people all get so excited, hey, we love Broner, or we don't like him, but they know him. So you have to give him credit for being a household name. Mikey Garcia, rising superstar, was off for 2 years due to a contract dispute, came back, won by knockout, was knockout of the year probably. Fought the biggest puncher at 135 division, Zlatetanin. They called him a little Mike Tyson, and Mikey knocked him out in three rounds. And the knockout was so vicious, people thought Zlatetanin was really gone on fight night. So Barclays Center, Floyd Mayweather posted on Instagram that he will be there. You'll want to be there. If you can't be there, watch it on Showtime. But there is a belt on the line, the WBC Diamond Belt. So there you have it. For YesNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter. Check back. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekback.